不列颠哥伦比亚省政府今天宣布，该省学校从6月1日开始重新开放学校，从幼儿园到12年级的学生和家长可以自行选择是否返校上课。
To do things safely, we will need to limit the number of students in schools so we can manage physical distance and physical contact between students. We'll do this by having most students attend school part-time and by staggering lunch breaks, recess, drop-offs, and pick-ups.
其中幼儿园到五年级学生上学时间是平时一半，即每周上学两到三天。六到十二年级学生每天只有五分之一到校，即每周只需上课一天。同时将继续向学生提供目前的网上教学。依照公共卫生当局的环境卫生安全指引，所有师生家长必须每天评估自己身体状况，所有人进出学校必须洗手，学校内必须每天消毒清洁等。如果六月开学后安全，省府计划九月正式开学。不列颠哥伦比亚省还允许托儿机构自行决定是否重开。
Childcare is not mandated to reopen. It is really up to childcare providers to reopen or to return to their more regular capacity, depending on what is the best for their operation, and again, following the health and safety guidelines of our public health.
凤凰卫视苏慧文温哥华报道。